¿sabes qué me dicen? Que por tenis, me dicen, yo le digo, yo por tenis, la historia.
Thank you. It's a good serve on the ceiling. Maybe shoot shot instead of mistaking it.
It's over. They come. And for your shoulder, they need to get a good day. Because I see a lot of often the most prepare you with the ball. So you can inside your mix on the right, the chance is the one of them.
Yeah, it's just really hard to ball so far. Yeah. I mean, that I gotta catch up to it and get low and not hit across court.
No, it's tough to.
Yeah.
Well, hey, I'm
not this guy.
Right? That's it.
Thank you.
it was too close.
Yeah, there's space.
Okay. It's got balls on it. Yeah, this one in the back corner, I'm trying to move my feet. Instead of just planning, getting you and shooting. So it's like I gotta plant and shoot, but I also.
So you have to going back to hit the ball. Because your two feet same is two in the front. Make sure you really talk to them. And you the ball when the ball will right or in the back, you have to make the ball in front and do something back and back. You know?
Yeah.
I saw two times there, one time. So you think sometimes when you get the ball to the you don't care about that. You care about the ball, the ball down itself. There. That's the reason you think you should be there.
Ramón de León, Fabián Marconi, cancha número 2. Tuki, mesa de control.
Thank you.
haven't hit it down the line in a while. I need to get it.
Okay, 7-7, time out number 7.
guy who's standing there kind of slid on it. It jumps this way. So I'm set, and then it's way behind me, and then I force it up. That's what it's almost like. Soft as a... It's hard. He's tired.
Let's go.
Good two.
One at a time, let's go. One by one.
That's not bad. I get to say that.
I need to force the... I can't wait for him to make a mistake. I gotta just start.
Thank you.
afterwards.
Perfect.
That's house.
That was great. House.
Just like that.